Well, hello there. I would like to take a moment to congratulate Kevin Rudd on a great first year in office. When I look back at my first year of broken election promises, budget lies and non-core promises, it makes Kevin Rudd look like a saint. When I first came to office, I said I would not put up with my colleagues being corrupt and would have accountable government. But after sacking three and finding so many more corrupt assholes in my cabinet, I had to drop that policy like I drop a cricket ball. But enough of me. I know Australia is in good hands and a good government that will be fair and honest. I am sure that the Australian Labor Party will be in office for a long time to come. I know this because on my morning walkies, people are telling me what a bunch of assholes my party was, and then they spit at me. Well, bye for now. I have another Liberal love-in to attend to, and I have to find my bulletproof vest.